My name is Theodor Todorovsky. Project Grandma's Games is a cultural journey through traditional symbols which will develop intercultural dialogue. And the final product is calendar, manual with rules for playing Grandma's Games, which children didn't know how to play with friends outside. We never have heard for traditional children games. We prefer TV or playing computer games. Often we are lonely and have more online friends to talk. More and more kids are overweight.
My name is Nikola Majnovsky. I play games with fast driving, shooting, moving objects and killing enemies. This project allows all students to feel enthusiastic regardless of their body weight and enjoy with knowledge. Nowadays, all children are around the world know more about computers than for themselves. Why? Because we prefer to play our computer rather with kids outside in the neighborhoods. We don't know how to play kids' games outside.
My name is Yuri Mizmel. To find out as many different games as we can, we built a communication bridge between 5 partner schools from different regions from Macedonia. We create the interior questions about Grandma's games written in word and print. Then we write a report of the survey in word. Math calculate the parameter of polygons using ICT curricula, presentation in PowerPoint, Word, Excel, programming robot.